Sixers going 4 minutes and 21 seconds there between points. And as Iverson makes the drive, we have a foul.